Squads, we will start your 5-minute warm-ups. Your 5-minute warm-ups, and they will go as follows: Westville, Oakwood, Bismarck, Georgetown, Armstrong, Houston, Stockton.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Buying a car can make some people nervous and more than a little aggravated. It's scary out there. That's why I don't allow parts of car buying that frustrate good people. Dave McFadden here from Anthem Chevrolet Buick. When you buy a car from me, it's completely different than what you've experienced elsewhere. Shopping at my store is enjoyable and hassle-free because when you're here, you get what's most important, answers to your questions while being treated the way you deserve. So those car sales games you've seen? Yeah, we don't like those either. No thanks. Come to Anthem Chevrolet Buick in Hoopston to see for yourself. Or start your experience at anthemchevybuick.com.
your extra warm-ups. All of you have the cord at the same time. That will run us up to the national anthem and then we'll start this morning's program.
Woo! Here's an easy New Year's resolution you can keep. Eat more Jocko's. Jocko's is delicious, and their menu is all about variety. Like a tasty, spicy Italian sausage pizza. It's loaded with bold, meaty Italian sausage, creamy tomato Alfredo sauce, bubbly mozzarella, and seasoned with just a touch of red pepper flakes. Right now, a large is only $13.99. Get a great deal this month on a medium two-topping pizza, two garden salads, and two drinks for only $22.99. Yum! Jocko's, rocking your taste buds since 1972. Gilbert and Williams, Danville.
Anderson Funeral Home, when your family calls on us, they can rest assured you will not hear the voice of a stranger or an answering service. At Anderson Funeral Home, we understand our family's needs. That is why we answer the phone personally. Whether you just need to hear a voice that cares or talk to a personal friend, you can call on us. It doesn't cost us more to provide better service. Anderson Funeral Home, raising the standards of service.
Online at anderson-funeral-home.com.
Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Vermilion County Principals Association, we'd like to welcome you to the 2017 Vermilion County Cheerleading Competition. This morning's competition will consist of two rounds. In the first round, there will be two full timeout cheers and one 30-second timeout cheer. In round two, it'll be one full timeout cheer and one 30-second timeout cheer. At this time, we ask that you please rise for the singing of the national anthem by Kendra Milliken. Chevy Sonic LT, Illinois license Q862541, Q862541, yellow Chevy Sonic on the south side of the Civic Center. You're parked in a no parking zone. Please move your vehicle. At this time, we welcome our first squad to the court, the Tigers of Westville High School. Thank you. Let's welcome our second squad to the court this morning, the Comets of Oakwood High School.
Bye.
Let's welcome to the court the Blue Devils of Bismarck Hitting High School.
Thank you.
Knights back out tonight as basketball gets underway here at the David S. Palmer Arena at 5 o'clock with the Georgetown Ridge Farm Buffaloes taking on Salt Fork Storm at 5. At 6:30, it's Bismarck Hitting versus Oakwood. And at 8 o'clock, the Cornjerkers taking on the Tigers. Let's welcome to the court the Buffaloes of Georgetown Ridge Farm High School.
Purple, gold, white, the Buffaloes, white!
this time, let's welcome the Trojans of Armstrong Potomac High School. At this time, let's welcome the Corn Jerkers of Hoopston Area High School.
Knife! 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 Jerkers!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our final squad to the court this morning, the Salt Fork Storm. Again, when we come back round two, the orders will stay the same. There will be one full second timeout cheer and one 30 second timeout cheer. Again, we'll take a brief intermission and be back with round two.
Thomas, how are you, sir?
At Anderson Funeral Home, when your family calls on us, they can rest assured you will not hear the voice of a stranger or an answering service. At Anderson Funeral Home, we understand our family's needs. That is why we answer the phone personally. Whether you just need to hear a voice that cares or talk to a personal friend, you can call on us. It doesn't cost us more to provide better service. Anderson Funeral Home, raising the standards of service.
Online at anderson-funeral-home.com.
Here's an easy New Year's resolution you can keep. Eat more Jocko's. Jocko's is delicious, and their menu is all about variety. Like a tasty, spicy Italian sausage pizza. It's loaded with bold, meaty Italian sausage, creamy tomato Alfredo sauce, bubbly mozzarella, and seasoned with just a touch of red pepper flakes. Right now, a large is only $13.99. Get a great deal this month on a medium two-topping pizza, two garden salads, and two drinks for only $22.99. Yum! Jocko's, rocking your taste buds since 1972. Gilbert and Williams, Danville.
Iroquois Federal has now made their online banking even more convenient. Not only can you access your account, use statements, and pay your bills, but now we've added Pop Money and funds transfer. With Pop Money, you don't need to write a check or carry cash to pay people. You can pay them by text or email. With funds transfer, maximize your interest earned by transferring money between accounts with Iroquois Federal or other financial institutions. Visit IroquoisFed.com and try Pop Money and funds transfer today. Iroquois Federal, committed to our community now more than ever.
Buying a car can make some people nervous, and more than a little aggravated. It's scary out there. That's why I don't allow parts of car buying to frustrate good people. Dave McFadden here from Anthem Chevrolet Buick. When you buy a car from me, it's completely different than what you've experienced elsewhere. Shopping at my store is enjoyable and hassle-free because when you're here, you get what's most important, answers to your questions while being treated the way you deserve. So those car sales games you've seen? Yeah, we don't like those either. No thanks. Come to Anthem Chevrolet Buick and Hoopston to see for yourself. Or start your experience at anthemchevybuick.com.
Bop, 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 bop.
Are you ready for savings you can savor? Every Wednesday, Lee's Famous Recipe Chicken Strips three-piece meal is only $5.99. And speaking of that famous flavor, our chicken is always cooked fresh, never frozen, for a difference you can taste. It's hand-breaded, honey-dipped, and pressure-cooked to seal in our one-of-a-kind flavor. Every Wednesday, it's your choice of three pieces of classic chicken or jumbo breast strips, whipped potatoes and gravy, coleslaw, and a fluffy biscuit for only $5.99. Now that's a deal for your appetite your budget will thank you for. Lee's Famous Recipe Chicken and Strips, Gilbert and William, Stanville.
Ford Super Duty has just been named the 2017 Motor Trend Truck of the Year. This is Jen Shelby inviting you to make the drive to Hoopston to check out our entire inventory of Ford trucks and SUVs. It's the perfect time with up to 9,000 off trucks and SUVs with up to 6,000 in incentives. With winter just around the corner, you can check out the Expedition, Explorer, and the Escape during this year-end clearance event. Come see me near the corner of Route 1 and 9 at Ford of Hoopston.
Or visit them online at fordofhoopston.com.
There is no place better to recover from an illness or surgery than Heritage Health Therapy and Senior Care in Hoopston. Our skilled nurses and healthcare providers partner with you to coordinate medical care. Our therapy services help you gain the strength you need to return home safely. And our support staff will treat you to great meals and care for your daily needs in a welcoming environment. If you require therapy or nursing care following a hospital stay, you can feel confident in the care you'll receive at Heritage Health. Heritage Health of Hoopston, where your rehab and independence mean more.
We've always had a soft spot for the bold and the daring. Those who jump headfirst where others dip their toes. The ones who create new companies and destroy old ways of thinking. Because in the end, they don't just make a different world. They make a world of difference. And it's our pleasure to serve them. Because at Iroquois Federal, we think different rules. Iroquois Federal, member FDIC.
Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram of Hoopston is pleased to announce Black Friday bonus cash on some of your favorite models. This is Jen Shelby inviting you to take the drive to Hoopston and take advantage of some of these great deals. Add $1,000 in bonus cash to Jeep Grand Cherokee for a total of $2,500 off, or an extra $500 bonus cash for a total of $4,500 off the Cherokee. Makes it a perfect time to own a Jeep. Or a Dodge Journey, now with $3,500 in incentives. Come see me on Route 9 in Hoopston.
Or online at HoopstonChrysler.com.
Make dinner time deal time every Monday at Lee's Famous Recipe Chicken and Strips with a liver and gizzard meal for only $5.99. Lee's classic liver and gizzards are a true American favorite. Savor the famous flavor of classic chicken livers or gizzards prepared the way only Lee's can. Your choice of golden brown livers or gizzards served up with creamy mashed potatoes and gravy, coleslaw, and a fluffy biscuit, all for only $5.99. It's a big deal on a quick meal. Lee's Famous Recipe Chicken and Strips, Gilbert and Williams, Danville.
Remember a time when people tried harder? At Blurton Funeral Home, we have never forgotten the way service used to be. Remember when people gave the extra effort and caring went far beyond the expected? At Blurton Funeral Home is committed to continuing that same philosophy of service because some things should never change. The best service doesn't have to cost you more, and it shouldn't. To learn more, give us a call for a consultation. We will guide you through the process and present the best options for you and within your budget. We simply want you to have the necessary information to make an informed decision. For more information, or to ask questions, or to post an online condolence, visit our website at blurtonfuneralhomes.com or visit us in Hoopston or Potomac. Blurton Funeral Home, our family helping your family.
We'll give everyone just a couple more moments to make it back to your seats. We want to look congested up top there. Again, I want to invite you back out this evening for some great Vermillion County boys basketball action. Games get underway tonight at 5 o'clock. At 5, it's Georgetown Ridge Farm taking on South Fork. At 6:30, Ms. Marchetti taking on Oakwood. And at 8 o'clock, Westville versus Hoopston area. Again, in this second round, it will consist of one full timeout cheer and one 30-second timeout cheer. We do ask that all spectators please remain seated after the final squad has competed this morning for the cheerleading scholarship presentation. This time, please welcome the Comets of Oakwood High School.
Yeah!
ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our third squad back to the court this morning. The Blue Devils of Bismarck Hitting High School.
Here we go!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our fourth squad back to the court this morning, the Buffaloes of Georgetown Rich Farm High School.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, let's welcome our fifth squad back up to the court this morning, the Trojans of Armstrong.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome our sixth squad back out to the court this morning. The Corn Jerkers of Hoopston Area High School. And again, spectators, we do ask that you please remain seated following our final squad for the cheerleading scholarship presentation. At this time, please welcome our final squad to the court this morning, the Salt Fork Storm. do want to remind everyone the awards for this morning's cheerleading competition will be handed out during halftime of this evening's final 8 o'clock ballgame. At this time, please welcome Casey Wilson from Oakwood High School for the cheerleading scholarship presentation.
Sister Ashley Wilson, a 2001 graduate of Oakwood High School. Ashley began cheering in the youth football program and continued through junior high, high school, and college. Ashley was also involved in many other extracurricular activities and excelled scholastically. The county cheerleading competition was always a highlight of our high school years, and we know that she would be pleased that we are able to award this $1,000 scholarship to a senior cheerleader participating in the competition, whose life has been impacted by cheerleading and shares her enthusiasm, commitment, and passion. The selection of the recipient was made by two members of Ashley's college squad based on a personal statement applicants submitted on the impact cheerleading has had on their life. We would like to thank all the participants and wish them the best of luck in their future plans. This year's recipient of the Ashley Wilson Memorial Cheerleading Scholarship is Lexi Caruzes.
Congratulations to all of our squads on an outstanding job here this morning. Let's give all of our squads another big round of applause. On behalf of the Vermillion County Principals Association, we would like to thank one and all for your great sportsmanship and for showing up this morning to the Vermillion County Cheerleading Competition. Again, games begin at 5 o'clock tonight here at the Palmer Arena.